Hi, my name is Tong.
Hi, my name is Pam.
Our project is the rice cooker for Toshiba, which is, the concept is about fun and make the user feel like they fun when they do and they fun that they can do. Right? So the feature of the rice cooker is about to seeing the process of cooking. As you can see on the top of the lid is transparent to see the feedback of cooking, and also the push button on the lid. So the graphic of our rice cooker is because we want to represent a fun concept, so the graphic will be like the cartoon or 8-bit. Like first of all, push enter. Like we will see the mode of cooking. Like this one is wildlife. The graphic will appear and high because it want to represent that this mode is not selected yet. And then the next two item. This one is quick cook. Mix rice. And then timer. So the mode will be like as similar to the existing one, but we want to represent just the feeling and the emotional of the graphic.
So we use Arduino by making a simple circuit with a breadboard and connect it with a switch that hides behind the front cover. We use a very simple circuit that's for switching, for pushing the switch, and we connect it into analog mode, and then we connect it into the computers to make the graphic. The graphic that show on the screen of the rice cooker is linked by the program VNC Viewer that we use on iPhone to connect the feedback of the computer onto the rice cooker to make it more real.